from Delhi University entrance examination from 2015. Question is, the number of element in the group automorphism of Z200 is what? So we know that automorphism of Zn is isomorphic to U1. The group where the elements are relatively prime to n. So here it given automorphism of Z200. So this is isomorphic to U200. And we know how to calculate the order of U200. So automorphism of order of automorphism of Z200 is order of U200. So which is nothing but phi of 200. And phi of 200 is, see, it's 2 into 10 squared. So 2 into 2 squared into 5 squared. So this is 2 cubed into 5 squared. Phi of 5 of this is nothing but 2 cube minus 2 square and 5 square minus 5. So 8 minus 4 and 25 minus 5. So 4 into 20, so which is 80. So 80 is the correct answer. And how to find phi of any number? And this is, if phi of n, if it can be written like phi of p1 n1 P2 M2 up to some PK, and this is something NK, then for all PIs are prime, then phi of this nothing, that's nothing but P1 of N1 minus P1 of N1 minus 1 up to PK NK minus PK NK minus 1. So from here, see, for U200, here P1 is 2 and P2 is 5 and N1 is 3 and N2 is 2. So from here we can easily find phi of 200 is 80. So this is the solution. Thank you.